Today I'm going to tell you top 5 zombie games that you can never forget in your life. If you have interest in zombie games, don't exit this episode. Why late? Why time pass? Start your episode. Number 1. The Last of Us is an amazing zombie platform game which has been released by Naughty Dog. This game main characters are Joel, Ellie. Joel is our hero, but he is an old man, little bit, who had lost his daughter in the beginning of the game, and we don't know his wife because there is no character. And Ellie is a 14-year-old girl who joins with Joel to survive and takes a big problems which were. Evil Within 2 is a very addictive game which can attract you. Our hero Sebastian Castellanos goes in stamp to find his daughter and wife, and he takes many risks to get her daughter, and so many friends of Sebastian gets killed by zombies, and there are some interesting and some scary moments which may give you goosebumps. Number 3. Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. The Resident Evil 7 Biohazard is next interesting game of Capcom which have been released after Resident Evil 5 and 6. The player controls Ethan Winters as he searches. Wait a minute, what was his name? The player controls Ethan Winters as he searches for his wife in a derelict plantation occupied by cannibal family, solving puzzles and fighting enemies. It is the main series. Use a first person view. Yeah, so now shall we go to next one? Number 4. Dying Light. Dying Light is an open world first survival horror action adventure video game developed by Techland and published by Warner Bros. Interactive Entertainment. This game was once planned to be released on PlayStation 3. Yo, I think so. So, 360, but was later cancelled due to hardware limitation. We can play this in Microsoft Windows, Linux, PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. Yeah, so relax. Yep. 7 Days to Die is a survival zombie video game set in an open world developed by the. It is released in Microsoft Windows and Mac OS X on December 13, 2016. Versions for the PS4 and Xbox One were released in 2016 to Telltale Publishing. The game events happen after a nuclear third world war that destroyed an extremely large part of the world, except some areas. The player is a survivor of the war who must survive by finding shelter, food and water. So don't forget to play these games. How did you like these games? Do you like these games? If you like this video, give a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. So I will meet you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.